right. Okay. Good to see you.
At around 11 a.m., the 4th Division Army Commander, Major General Kayanja Muhanga, arrived in Budibujo and gave us an update on how Shujaa operation against the ADF in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo is going.
The ground forces have occupied some place called Mukokati in the DRC, in Eastern DRC, which is 18 kilometers from the border with Uganda, from Busunga. But of course, the initial plan has already been affected to engage the rebel camps in areas of Kambi Yayua, Belu 1 and Belu 2, Tondoli, and others. So we have been engaging the enemy using artillery and the air force.
General Muhanga said the major obstacle they have encountered is the poor road network inside Democratic Republic of Congo that has hindered their progress in terms of pursuing the enemy.
Where the ground troops have so far reached, we cannot progress. We need some few days, very few days. We are working on the road to Semuliki Bridge, from where we shall launch further ground operations against the terrorists.
It's more than a week since the UPDF entered inside, but there is hardly any fighting. So I asked Kayanjas whether this is not taking long and giving the enemy some more time to organize against the UPDF or even run away from the bushes.
It will take some few days, but I don't think it's going to take very long. It's just a few days. So, you know, the enemy has been preparing and we have also been preparing. We knew that there was that stretch of road, about 9 kilometers, that we needed to work on to be able, you know, to cross our logistics and the troops ahead.
We asked Kayanja about the videos that have been circulating on social media showing some members of ADF running away from the bushes, and yet these are the very enemies that the UPDF is pursuing.
Yes, we know that they are moving out of their camps, but we shall follow them wherever they will go. We are supporting FADAC forces. We shall follow them wherever they will go. We usually give amnesty to the rebels who defect. Those who are willing to come to us to surrender, they are always welcome. Some of them have defected to the DRC side. They are not with us. They are in Beni.
Yeah. How many?
I think over 30 of them have defected to Beni. You know, Baluku has been in those areas of Maribong, Eastern DRC. Currently, I don't know where he is, but we shall locate him. It would be that they come out of their hidings and stop killing the people. They report to us. We shall not kill them. We shall embrace. We shall embrace them. They'll be forgiven. We are doing very well with the Wananchi, the local leaders. We are together. They support our operations. We have no problem with the civilian population. They are supportive of what we are doing.
Although the UPDF is pursuing an enemy in a terrain that is very hard to maneuver through, Major General Kayanja said this war might not take shorter time as expected, but they are very sure that they will capture all the ADF remnants that are still hiding in the thickets of the eastern part of Democratic Republic of Congo. Sudil Biaruhanga, NTV, Busunga, Bundibujo.
Yeah. You can have many more.